You would never walk into the gym and have an amazing workout. You leave and you feel so strong and so good. You would never be like, you know what? I've reached fitness. My glutes are good. I don't need to work out again. I've reached optimal physical fitness. We would never think that. It's laughable. And yet, for some reason with happiness, we tend to apply that pattern of thinking. So we think, I will be happy when, fill in the blank, when I lose 10 pounds, when I deadlift X amount of weight, when I can fit in my size 4 jeans, whatever it is, we tend to think that happiness is a destination. And just like fitness, happiness is a practice. It's something that we have to work on for the rest of our life. So we really need to retrain our brain to think about happiness the way we think about exercise and movement. Because when we start to see it from that lens, we recognize that there are things that we can do every single day to get fitter and to increase our happiness. And over time, what happens is those things build. When you start lifting weights, over time you get stronger. When you start practicing skills, that impact of happiness that I'm talking about, your happiness muscle essentially starts to increase too.